Samson's story is a tragic one. In many ways, it's supposed to recount the story of the whole human race. Samson's story mirrors Israel's, and if you listen, it'll probably mirror yours also. His story shows us that the real threat to what God wants to do in our lives is not some enemy out there. It's that person you stare at every morning when you get up and look into the mirror.